money. New money. All right, y'all. Here we are, man, with the man that got everybody walking around the club doing the dance. My man, hot to death, baby. How you feeling, man?
Hey, what's good, man? What's good with y'all, man? How y'all doing? And all that other good stuff.
Hot, man. You've been putting it down. I'm real proud of you because you got all the Chicago DJs playing your song, and that's real hard to do because Chicago's like Haterville, man. How'd you accomplish this, dude?
First of all, it's all in the music. It's all in the you got to have it on point. You got to have people liking it. You can't just say, I like the joint, and then try and get the DJ to play it. I asked around. I asked the DJ what they wanted to play or what they would play, and once they chose it, they had no other choice but to play it. And people reacted to it, so I'm like, I'm blessed. You know what I mean? I'm blessed, and I put together some hustle, so it's 2 + 2 always equal 4.
Dude, you got even Vince Adams playing that mug, and he don't even care. He played it. I'm like, Vince, when you start playing it, he's like, man, I heard it's hot. So, man, what you got coming up next, man?
Man, I got a couple of little things under my sleeve right now. I don't want to let too much out of the bag because I don't want to count my blessings too fast. But I got a couple of shows coming going on. I'm trying to film the video with Ike Films, you know what I'm saying? I got a couple other bidders too, the interns and all my people shout out. So I'm trying to figure out who's gonna give me the best product with a little bit of money, you know? Cause I'm balling a little bit on the budget, you dig?
Alright, so if people ain't heard of you or they wanna find out what you're doing in the future, man, how can they contact you, man?
You can get me on my MySpace page, you know, / Hot to Death Music, H-O-T, #2DEF Music. If you know how to spell music, you don't need to be logging on.
Ooh, wait, man. Hot to Death, representing you, doing it real big, man. Gotta check him out. Got everybody walking around the club. You gotta check out that little dance.
B-Dab-B, a.k.a. Dog Bite.
Go steal 8-9, Mr. Breaking down and bag it up, my nigga, you already know.
Yes, sir, it's LJ in the motherfucking building. You know what I'm saying? It's a new day around this bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I love these niggas. I support the fuck out of these niggas. And I'm offensive to 8-9 Music Comedian, goddammit. 8-9 Comedy coming soon, motherfucker.
I'm talking about nigga.
Hey, bitch. Yeah, hey, ho. This the A-ho. Yeah. This the A-ho.
Bitch, it's a
this the A-ho.
This is out of trap. Fuck talking, get to a bar, nigga, here. Rip bar, really do a bar, nigga, here. We can buy the bar all night, nigga, here. I can show you what a stat like, nigga, here.
Yeah. sister, bitch, you. The pride of the new and infinite and bullshit. The devil so big, you tell a nigga, Lord, daddy. Niggas so chill that you don't want. Look at me, what nigga look at me?
Why you not get?
We bobbing and chopping and wild and vibing. The real, the plan, the ride so fly. His words and A's, he said they high.
The nose, the beard, the eyes, the twinkles.
Top drop, two color flip. In the club, it's closing up.